watching Adopt This Pet. My name is Shannon Camera, and I'm here today with David Leach and Rikki. We are from the Pope Memorial SPCA of Concord-Merrimack County, located at 94 Silk Farm Road in Concord. We're here to tell you a little bit about Rikki today. Rikki here is a Bichon Frise Dachshund mix. He's a 7.5-year-old neutered male. Rikki's former owner had passed away, and he was brought to us with 5 other Bichon friends that were surrendered to the shelter. He is the only one left out of the gang, and he is looking for a home to call his own. Rikki needs a very special adopter, as he will need regular trips to the veterinarian to help keep him comfortable. He has what is called chronic prostatitis. Rikki is very handsome. Not sure if you can really see. He has 1 blue eye and 1 brown eye. He has lived with other dogs in his previous home. However, we do always ask for people to bring their dog along if they have one to do a dog intro at the shelter where it's neutral ground and they can get to know each other a little bit. As you see, Rikki is very playful. He loves his toys, especially his squeaker toys, and will spend lots of time with them. He has lived with cats. He may do okay with them. He does know some basic commands. We'll see if we can get him to do them for you. He does know sit, down, and beg. He does love going for walks. He's very people-oriented, as you see. He enjoys being with the staff and all our volunteers. He's been out on several special events within the pet stores, and he enjoyed greeting people. Whoever wants to give him attention, he is very happy to make their acquaintance. Any children in his home, we are asking them to be older. Rikki's ideal home would be with someone that's home a lot of the time of the day, someone that he can spend real quality time with. As we said, he's very people-oriented, and that would probably be the best home for him. Those of you that have allergies, Rikki is a hypoallergenic dog, meaning he doesn't have a lot of pet dander that most people have an allergic reaction to. So somebody with those special requests would be a potential home for Rikki. He is this very special dog that is just very loving and sweet. He would be a great addition to just about any family that is willing to give him that little extra time and attention and give him what he needs. Regular grooming will be part of his treatment as well. As you see, he's getting a little shaggy around the eyes, so he's just about due for one of his appointments. We've heard he's done great at the groomers before, so that should be a good trip for him, a great social time, and he'll come back smelling clean and look awfully handsome. We all have our perks and quirks, so we hope that you don't frown upon Rikki's quirk. His chronic prostatitis just basically means he does a lot of marking and a lot of urinating. Frequent trips outside will help with that. But his perks are that he is adorable. He is very loving and sweet. He loves to please and be with people. He will be a great companion taking walks. He is a very gentle soul. He takes toys very gently from your hands. We thank you for watching Adopt This Pet, and that we hope that you'll want to learn more about Rikki here by visiting the Pope Memorial SPCA of Concord-Merrimack County. We are located at our new location at 94 Silk Farm Road in Concord. If you have any questions, you could certainly give us a call, and the staff would be happy to talk with you about Rikki or any of the other pets we have at the shelter. The number is 603-856-8756.